In a past life, he was himself. If opportunity knocks and he's not home, opportunity waits. He gave his father the talk. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Did you do Jack Sparrow? Fuck, I'm done. Oh, my career is over. I'm ending my career. It's over today. Boomerang is sucks. Get rid of it. All right, I'll get rid of the boomerang. Okay, it's a boomerang. It's my favorite Sonic character. Who cares? Who cares? Stop asking questions like that. Who gives a shit? It's Tails, I guess. Making enemies of the Stoneholm guards will make the main objective impossible. Don't do it. Don't fucking tell me what I can and can't do. Oh, shit.
If I was an animal, what animal do you think I would be? Serious answers only. A rooster. A rat. A rat. You'd be a rat. Jeremy, you're a rat. You'd be a rat. I think you'd be a rat.
I think I'd be a wolf. I think so, too. I would be a wolf-lion hybrid mix. King of the jungle, but still social and with it.
Why? Look, why do you guys want? Look, I don't know if okay. You might be like the younger generation. Let's be like an old fucking person here. It might just be me. It might just be the fact that I'm a very very elderly person. But I mean, really here. What's going on? What's going on with like all this dumb shit that you guys think is cool?
Earth,
it's gonna be legit.
Wind and fire. You choose.
Which one am I pick? I'm not sure. Which one am I pick here? Here we go. We're gonna go with wind. Oh, shit.
A bit chunky. Give them another bash.
My blood wasn't green.
Go to it.
Why is this implying that I had green blood? I don't have green blood. Please beatbox the Splatoon 3 theme. I don't. I don't think I can do it.
Do I have to do it? This is like Angry Birds.
What? What is this? What is this? Why does this exist? This is magic powers.
This is the reveal of the brand new map for Among Us. Check it out, crewmates.
Oh, God! This map looks pretty sus to me!
Please put on a different Lego headpiece. I don't like this one. My little sister's afraid of you. Why is your little sister watching this stream? Does your little sister hate me now? I've got somebody here. Come on over here.
It's me, Elmo.
Hey, Elmo. What are you doing here?
Well, I want to teach everybody some sharing and how to share your milk.
Well, yeah, you should share. You should share your milk. You should share your toys. You should also share your toys with your brother and your friends and your sister. Thanks for showing up and telling everybody that, Elmo.
No problem, Mr. Noodle.
That's not me. I'm not Mr. Noodle. You fucking dumb puppet motherfucker. She's 24? See? I told you I can do this. You guys didn't think I could fucking do this shit. I have very fast poke and find fingers. Scrambled eggs. Oh, you need to put a fucking bunch of other letters in here. Drink.
Not any reflections, huh? My stomach is really bothering me lately, and I'm fucking my hat.
I'm making a food pyramid for you guys, because I think a lot of you guys might have a little bit of unhealthy, non-nutritional shit in your life. A lot of my diet is like mayonnaise. I probably eat as much mayonnaise as I do green vegetables. I'm gonna write mayonnaise / condiments. No, that's fucked up. I don't eat that much mayonnaise, do I? Okay, here's the thing I have to ask. Do I eat more mayonnaise than I do fruit? Yes. I absolutely eat more mayonnaise than fruit. I eat a banana, like, maybe 2 or 3 times a week. I put mayonnaise on everything.
So it's such as eat a handful. It'd be so fucked up. You'd probably have, like, a fucking, like, mental breakdown. It's not designed for that. Eat a handful? It'd be fucking disgusting. I'm kind of curious. I'm curious. Let's go. It's like hamburger meat. It tastes like hamburger meat.
In my tuna, my fish, I mayonnaise. On my turkey sandwiches, mayonnaise. In my aiolis, mayonnaise. All of, every day. It's no wonder you're so sick. No, I definitely just eat way. I eat more mayonnaise than fruit. I eat more mayonnaise than dairy. I eat more mayonnaise than flour and bread. I don't eat all these other things. I eat mayonnaise. This is definitely. Is it one house? How do you get your trash out here? This is like 100 miles away from your driveway. Can you imagine imagine lying on the couch with no pants on? Just being like, I gotta take the trash out.
How do you consume that much mayonnaise? But this is my weekly pyramid. This is not my daily pyramid. This is like my weekly... Fuck, that's a lot of mayonnaise.
I want to see something fucked up. Watch this. Ready? Everyone looks like that. Okay?
All right, let's go. Let's continue. I shouldn't have fucking looked at the preview.
This is, I'm not gonna pretend, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this is gonna be for real. This is what do you think my number one source of food was for a long time? Fried chicken. Whether that's chicken sandwich, whether that's chicken strips, whether that's just chicken that's been fried, like just fried up chicken. Fuck, mom, don't watch. She's gonna be like, what? But I raised him on a mayonnaise diet.
Oh, there's NPCs that are going to be on this blimp. They're called IO soldiers. They're not real characters, but they can dice you up.
Doesn't look like we have too many people here with us.
Nice.
There's one other, at least one other player for sure.
Guys, how do I land?
Oh, wait, what?
This is what you were supposed to eat. You got bread, cereal, rice, pasta. Should be, this is 40% of your entire diet. Mayo is at the top.
Thank you.
and I can do that.
By the way,
I'm pressed after that last one. I'm not even gonna front. Bro.
For those of you that don't know,
that was fun, bro.
For those that don't know,
honestly, yo, you guys had a good lead for a minute. I was like, oh fuck.
I'm the sus guy.
Yeah, man, we're up by what, like 30, 40?
For those of you that don't know,
prone in the back of the fountain.
I'm the sus guy. I'm fucking muted, guys. Relax, it's a joke. What? What is this thing? It's a jet. They put jetpacks? That's insane. Okay, that's real. This is cool. Only thing I remember from Arcane was, oh, the misery. Every single person is my enemy. That's all. That's the only thing I know. I don't know anything else. And the song goes, oh, the. What? Where? Where are you?
What the fuck?
Dragons, they have that formula down. They have that. I get exhausted. I can't. My brain goes like, all right, man, that's enough. There's no humans are supposed to be doing this. You know what fucking humans are supposed to be doing? Humans are supposed to be fucking picking up like a wheelbarrow full of like logs and just like slowly walking with it. And then delivering those logs to the like to the community, and then like those logs are used to build houses, and then there's also like a baker. And like a butcher, and no humans aren't supposed to be doing what we're doing right now. Humans aren't supposed to be doing this. Like, we're supposed to be like, oh, howdy, how are you? Good to see you. We're not supposed to be like, I even moved the thing. What? I even moved. Whatever. Skill issue. I'm too busy, like, doing, like,
I tried to save you, Germa.
Everything's an enemy, my enemies. We're gonna do some fucking Donkey Kong 64, Donkey Kong Country, Ape Escape gameplay. Remember when you did this shit in Donkey Kong? You thought I was gonna fall, you fucking stupid. Stupid fucking people. We're good.
Keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
Destroy the laboratory.
Oh! Second, let me get. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me get Diddy Kong out of this thing. Yeah, there he is. Hold on a minute. Oh, I lost a life. It's okay. Diddy Kong's in this barrel. I'll fucking drown, you little monkey. You know, I made it like a Wallace and Gromit joke in a previous stream, but this guy just is Wallace. We just need to play, hold on, where is it? I get disappointed when things don't go correctly and I have problems. You know, this show must go on. You know what I mean? I got good dental. Yeah, I get real good dental at my job. Ding! Whoa! Oh! Oh, that was his arm. Oh, just another day.
in Gromit Town.
Kate was known to be a free spirit with a nihilistic love of danger, which may, in part, have something to do with a business course called Atlas.
Oh, wow.
Which many have suggested border on mind control.
Oh, mind
Ryan
control.
Is married
That's
to Rebecca,
where we're getting real weird.
Landlady of Edenton's village pub, the George and Dragon. As yet, she hasn't been interviewed, though it's likely Kate visited the pub on more than one occasion. One of Kate's friends was Emma Bowman, who lives at Eden Lodge on the road leading out of Edenton Village. Emma was also doing a PhD at the same university, but didn't attend Atlas. Interviewed after Kate's death, Emma seemed shocked and upset, insisting she
had- Watch, we're gonna be making all these jokes, and then he's gonna pull it out, and it's gonna be like a bone shooting through. Oh,
is it Simon?
Yeah.
Detective Inspector Jenks. I'm investigating an incident in the village. Could I come in and ask you a few questions, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can. Come on in.
We can just go through here if you want. Emma's working in the front room.
I'm just working in the
room. Hi.
Hi. What a fucking terrible fucking Wallace and Gromit episode.
Morning before school, you're gonna be mad because you didn't take a bath.
He's getting zonked on stream. So the winner of the best accident, he's fucking zooted. The best accident was you. Another stomp on the back there by the VR guy. Whoa, what is going on? VR guy, I think, was just in the middle of a flight simulator.
This is supposed to be a scary game.
It's gonna happen again.
We're on times two speed.
Talk about you being the sus guy. What are you talking about? What are you do- by the way, in case you don't know, I'm the sus guy. I think that would be like a... Okay. Like, who cares? What are you talking about? Well, I lost the tournament, but I'm the sus guy. I get to keep that? That's what I get to keep with me? That's like a double loss.
I think I'm gonna die on camera. I think I'm gonna die on camera.
I gotta get like five to come out at the same time. Guys, we're gonna meet aliens one day, and it's gonna be such a disappointment. That it's gonna be a puddle on the ground with a face. That just goes like... And that's gonna be the extent of our alien contact. This is gonna be so disappointing.
I can't even fucking imagine why you would have to do this.
No, real Germa. I'm real Germa. Don't put me as like weirdo or psycho Germa. No, real Germa. That's what I am.
He saves all his production value for the big streams. Thank you. I appreciate that. What production value?
The killer.
Hopefully I can just relax and...
Of course, are you fucking kidding me?
Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll have to do a load of laundry.
What are you...
I have an interview for a job tomorrow and have nothing to wear.
Those! No, I'm doing the thing. I'm doing the thing, that fucking meme. I actually just did it. Whatever. I don't care. Let's go.
Oh, you see, Mr. Alien, we've got these two people, and they have intercourse with each other on this device that you've been shown before, and it's a means to excite the watcher. Oh, okay. That makes perfect sense to me, I guess. Oh, good. That's not all. You see, also, there's a ton of other things that people find to be in that same realm of procreatable intimacy. It's not just that. There's a whole lot of stuff. What could you possibly mean? Procreation is procreation. You're not entirely, you know, I'm sorry, Mr. Alien. You see, some people... Alright, I'm done.
Hold on, let me just get over this real quick. Okay. We're gonna get over this. Just bear with me while we go through these. Okay. Very nice. Yes, absolutely. Okay. I think that's BB-8, or whatever that character's name is.
I don't understand, human. What's the point of 30 people being in this room? Well, I mean,
Uh-huh. Very nice. It's a pretty good website if you're looking for news or, Okay. That one's kind of big. Uh-huh. This one's... But why are these so... Like, who cares? It's like... Yeah, I'm sorry, but Las Vegas is fucking cool, okay? I'm sorry. Me pointing at the Las Vegas sign is not me pointing at the Reddit sign, because Vegas is fucking cool. I love this place. So, excuse me? That's so stupid.
If you don't know what hamburger, this is what it looks like. It doesn't look like that.
What'd you think, Miku? Did you like what I did? Did you like me? Did you like what I did? Okay, we'll just be do it normally. Oh yeah, bye. See you later. Good wave.
Wait, I've already done this. What do you mean? Hold on. A classic. I did already do this. This is from years ago. This is the hot air balloon. I didn't actually do this, did I? I fucking did. This is before anybody even gave a shit about this. This actually was from like 4 years ago.
We got a
number one victory.
Whoa! Whoa!
Meow-hoo! 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 Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba
aka the actor of Super Mario. But you know what's not Biahu, and what's not cool? Drugs and alcohol.
Hi everybody, my name's Otto. This is my video. I made this all by myself. Hi.
Hey, what's up? How are you? Yeah, I just moved in, yep. New to the neighborhood. Me. I love your house. I love what you're doing here. You know what I mean? I love this house. Really, really beautiful lawn you have, too. Yeah, I got kids. Yeah, we all got kids, right?
No.
It might sound weird, but if you ever want to hang out,
and just kind of do something, just you and me, no. or whatever. We'd have to get the families together, whatever, that's fine. Like, I would come in your house,
no.
come over your house. And you'd let me in, right? Like, I would come, we'd do a thing. Would you be interested?
No.
Ant-Man uses ants. He does? I don't... All right, who cares? Who cares? He controls ants? He controls ants? I know he doesn't. He does like quantum physics. So you're telling me that in the movie, Ant-Man at some point goes like this, and the millions of ants do his bidding. Have I just forget the whole movie? Don't remember. No, he doesn't fucking do that. He does not go like. No, sorry guys. You're thinking of what was that movie with the guy that controlled the rats? Willard? You're thinking of Willard. That happened. That's a different movie. He rides an ant. What?
I think it's a good time to bring this up. So somebody had a submission to Green Screen Movie Night. And they were like, oh, dude, is this okay? And we're like, oh, yeah. I was contacted by one of the mods that said, hey, so somebody made this green screen edit. It's way longer than 3 minutes. It's, in fact, the entire movie, The Truman Show, the whole runtime of the entire film. But you are replaced in every single scene. And it's like, well, no, we can't do that, first of all. First of all, I can't do that. And second of all, why?
Where are the ants? There's no ants! Like powers to everyone. It's good. Scott, I've been watching you for a while. Okay, hold on. You're different. Did I not watch this one? Did I only watch the sequel? Days of breaking into places and stealing stuff. I don't remember him breaking into places and stealing stuff.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to break into a place and steal some stuff.
Makes sense.
I never watched this one.
To become a hero.
I only watched the sequel.
Now, the suit has power.
I never watched this movie. Control it.
And these are your greatest allies.
What the fuck? Dude, I never watched this movie. I've never seen this movie. Holy shit, I was so wrong. Oh my god, I was wrong. He controls the ants. He's Ant-Man. Of course he is.
Because like, there's got to be like a secret Yoshi's Island Mario Kart skip, right? It has to be. I love how both doors are just open. All right, we're going for the Mario Kart skip.
It kind of like looks like me. Wait, what did I? How did I do that? Is this a DreamWorks character? It's like Coraline's dad.
Did I just get rated by G4 TV? Like G4? The G4?
Holy shit. Well, hey, welcome everybody from G4.
My name is Jerma, and we're playing some Elden Ring. I got to warn everybody here, though. I'm pretty new to the Souls games, I haven't really played very many of them. So this is about hour number like 3 or 4. I've died to the first boss. I'm just still trying to find out how to like swing the weapon and stuff and combo moves together. People are telling me I need to equip something called like the Estus Flask. I don't know where that is. What's your favorite game of all time?
Favorite game of all time?
Yeah.
Hide the Sausage.
What the fuck is that?
Patterns are just so all over the place. I had it.
You know what would be great? If I put one goddamn other point in fucking vitality. And instead, I have the same amount of vitality that you start with as the naked guy. Is that a fresh wild apple? Are you serious? Where is this? That's a fresh wild orange. Or is that a wild tomato? That's a wild tomato. A wild onion? Holy shit, that's awesome.
This is wild fruits and vegetables.
I feel like you live longer if you're in a place like this. Like, you're surrounded by, like, agriculture and oxygen and not, like, Starbucks and tar. Don't you think you probably live longer when you have, if you live in a place like this? Surrounded by wild onion trees. Yo, let's get... Oh, yo. Oh, these guys. Get me out of the game! Get me out! Get me out now!
When are we gonna get out of the tech demo stage of VR? I know every VR stream is a rant stream, but holy shit. Like, when did the fucking Vive come out? Like, 2015 or something? 2016? Are we ever gonna get out of the fucking demo stage of VR? Or is it just gonna be permanent demos? Forever.
Mmm! Green tea!
Hey, what are you drinking? Hey, dude, what are you drinking? Oh, it's a vodka pineapple with a little bit of cranberry. What are you drinking? Hey! Hey, what are you drinking? What do you got? What are you drinking, a beer? Oh, cool, what kind of beer? Oh. What are you drinking?
Welcome to every conversation you have in a fucking bar!
Let me try. Oh, well, ooh, that's like spicy. What do you got? What's that one? Oh, that's called the Dr. Manhattan? Let me try that. It's blue and it smells. I don't know. That's not for me. I don't like gin. What do you got? Let me see. I don't like beer, dude. I'm not a beer guy. Anyone try mine? Yeah, it's fucking sludge. I got it from the fucking toilet. Try it.
I have a funny idea. What if I just, like, pretended to fall asleep on stream? Alright, I'm gonna pretend to fall asleep on stream. I'm gonna put text on the bottom that says, like, dude, wicked fucking tired. Like, had a long day. And then you get woken up by the jump scare. You guys can be like, wake up, dude, wake the fuck up. Wait, what do I have to do? I have to do a light? Alright, what should I say? Like, really tired today. Not like long day, just chilling with the stream, whatever, right? Okay.
I'm coming for you, bitch!
It's not a soundboard. Let me try that again. God damn, it's good. I wonder. I mean,
yo!
Oh my god, it's so stupid. Stupid telephone that keeps it's like the phone's ringing in the house and I'm sleeping. Someone's trying to reach me so bad. It's just like, holy shit, dude. You're on stream. Get up. Wake up, dude. Turn your stream off. Call his fucking landline. I have to get this. I will do whatever it fucking takes.
You laugh, you lose. If I laugh, I have to turn the stream off.
Why turn the music down? This doesn't count. This doesn't count. Ah! I'm gonna go crazy. God damn it. All right, I got it. Hold on. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know if I can do it. I really don't think I can do it. It's too dumb. What the fuck? Why is it going so high? Huh? Is this what it looks like? Yeah. Yeah.
It's 50th pie to the face this season, but he's no stranger to the pie in the face.
He wears it well.
Let's take another look at this pie in the face. See the argument happening, and boom, right there. Right in to the face.
You know, you would think a lot of umpires might be a little bit more upset. Oh,
yeah,
he
just
tossed
the field. Now he's just upset. The turf monster got him, tripped him up a little bit, and he's tossing the rubber.
Let's do this now. Ready? Check this out. Is that your car?
The back pedal all the way to the dugout as well. Uh-oh, here come the mascots again.
Oh, my goodness. We've got a big-time brawl about to break out. The mascots are going at it.
Oh, the catcher for the circus got a couple of unnecessary shots in there on Dumbledore.
Oh, no. This could be huge problems. They have now exited the field of play, and I don't think this is ending anytime soon, partner. We've seen this before. These two have got some serious beef. They've gone at it the last few times these teams have gotten together. This could end ugly.
A couple of right-handed uppercuts from Dumbledore.
I'm an actor, and I'm a good one. A good actor can take a script and can change it and make it sound better in front of the camera. I'm an actor. Are you an actor? Can you do this?
Okay, I don't know what that was, but just stay in your lane. Here.
California Circus. Oh no, it's gone into the locker room now with the mascots. Oh boy.
And this is what we've always wanted to see. Look at this!
Right.
Those uppercuts in tight. Oh no, the counter now. Dumbledore finally taking some shots. This has gotten interesting,
folks.
He's
dazed and confused. Look at this. Now they're making out.
Oh!
No, it's me, Mario.
Thinking home, here he comes. And
no tag.
Oh, they're still
playing. Still live ball. Oh, good move. Oh, the swim move. The swim move.
Oh, he applied the tag, but the ball came out.
He's safe. The circus is on the board. The swim move, the offensive lineman going up against the defensive lineman. The swim move gets to the quarterback and a run is scored.
Oh, Otto's
Rutter. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh,
I'm on the television.
Channel 2!
Otto, hey, can you count with us, Otto?
Yeah, I can count with you. Absolutely, my name's Otto.
Otto, how many treats are on the table?
One, two, three, four.
Otto? Count again, Otto. There, try again.
No, just four.
One, two, three, four.
The jugglers, oh, they just knocked the hat off of Doug Dove, getting a little chirping now for the magician's bench.
The circus is really rounding into form right now.
Circus is in town right now.
Look at all this.
Look at Albertson. Look at the skill. Not only can he call a great game behind the plate, look at this.
Are you kidding me? Crew Chief Albertson. See what kind of magic mystery has in store for us. Craig gets jammed on the first pitch from behind. Home plate. Oh, look at the effort. Oh, he grabbed it before it hit the ground. He's got it in his glove. They're trying to get rid of his gear.
He's out of play. Oh, what a play.
Oh, this is why you tune into the JBA.
These carrots are just good, by the way.
I gotta start having carrots on command. That's a good idea.
Are you eating carrots and playing Bugs Bunny?
That was a joke, and we lost. Yeah. I got these big ass, just like omega carrots, and it was gonna be like, oh, we're gonna win with Bugs, and it's gonna be funny. It's not funny.
Do you have like a Bugs catchphrase you can do on command?
What's up, dog? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give it to you. Ready?
You give it to me.
Yeah. What's up, Doc?
That was pretty good.
That was phenomenal, Germa.
That was a pretty good one.
Oh, thank you.
That was genuinely great.
Oh, thank you.
Are you guys waiting to start?
Peter Griffin.
Future Hall of Famer for the Phoenix Cavemen. You can't make the necessary adjustments as Vanish pulls the hidden ball trick.
Wow.
Oh, he's got it in his glove.
What's
it came
Albertson
in so fast,
call?
He couldn't even see it. It's a strikeout.
Wow. What an illusion from the magicians. Now you see it, now you don't, and you're out.
Hold this so I'm not in trouble. And whatever this does, I'm sure we'll find out. All right, now let me have a fucking, let me just real quickly just eat a fucking radish.
Could not see anything that was going on.
Trickery going on here now on our screen.
Oh, the double bird.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and a suck it. Okay. Okay.
All right. Group up on me.
Activate.
3 months of service totally for free. That's Surfshark. Uh-oh. Is this... We've got a streaker. We've got a streaker, ladies and gentlemen.
He came up through the quad, through the gymnasium, outside the field, and onto the ball field now.
Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. Is that
being told by the booth a dump truck Danny?
A dump truck Danny sighting. You heard that right, folks.
Tutorial, duck, hold down to crouch. Jump for a short jump. A is jump, Y is dash.
Oh.
For the JBA, the math may be a little bit off. Look at this, he's pulled it down the line, it's fair! Albertson, speeding past first, he's thinking two! Throw comes into second. Oh, he takes a quick turnaround and a good decision by crew chief quick. Albertson. He rules himself safe at first.
Great, now I know what we're doing for the next hour.
Yeah, you really want to, you know, make sure to tickle it just a little bit.
Look at the showboating down to second base. And, you know, Albertson, he would have none of this from one of the players in the game, yet here he goes himself showboating on a walk down to second base. I mean, come on.
I got to get everything. If I don't get every single one of these, I'll delete my Twitch channel.
And look at this. We got another card being played, this time by the circus. A
Oh, beach balls. Lives the beach, and we're going to break them out. So the opposing pitcher must use a beach ball for this next
at-bat. How about this strategy? Fred Cirkus, he's sitting at a 3.45 ERA, but this beach ball is threatening to balloon his ERA.
Oh!
The diving grab!
Dump truck doesn't like it.
Oh, Danny's trying to get involved. Oh, he can't get it. Oh, look at this. Albertson put a hand
on him.
Sweaty. I think Albertson just wanted to get a hold of the dump truck. Albertson grasping for that dump truck as hard as he can.
All right, wait, where's the phone? I'm about to start fucking screaming at somebody. Like, let me see that phone.
Danny, back at it again. Look at this guy.
Our security guy.
Number 19, Lenny.
Just no chance for the security. Look, oh my, that is a beautiful job. And you know what, Gary, you have to appreciate that.
Yeah, oh, here we go. Right through into the cave. There he goes, and dump truck is gone. Oh, I see. It's like a, you know, like a Looney Tunes Warner Brothers thing.
Yeah,
where
he's got his
would
little,
paint
oh,
the,
look at
yeah, oh, can't go in, sorry.
Access denied.
Uh-huh, sorry, that's only dump truck Danny's.
Oh my, look at this.
I know the pieces fit, cause I watch them fall away.
Hope he's found the Elder Wand.
And that one's in for the call. Strike 0-2. And oh my goodness, everyone clearing the dugout for the Magicians. Oh my goodness, this is bad. And the pitcher goes down in a heap. Fred Cirkus just clinging for his life.
What is happening? Oh, the mascots are looking for one another. Oh, they're taking their mascot. Oh boy, this is
utter chaos.
The mascots are stripping down to their skivvies and going at it. Every player from the Magicians and the Cirkus are on the field right now. How is Albertson going to handle this one? He's just tossing people left and right now.
The Magicians have cleared the dugout. Beerman is on the field. Fans have stormed the playing surface. This is insane. This game has been called. Really, no surprise that this one would end this way in 10 innings. What a game. We're going to toss it to studio. Tom Chairman and Dickie Dreck, take it away.
Look at what I'm doing. Zoom in closer. Do you understand? You understand, like, what? Look at my knees. I'm bending forward. Look at these bent knees. Look at my arm. My arm doesn't come down to my shins, guys. Are you kidding me? Do you understand what's happening here? Do you really think that my left arm is a foot off the ground? Do you really think that? Look at the ground. You think that my hand comes down like a fucking gorilla?
The cavemen played true to form, meaning all brawn, absolutely no brains. And the old ladies were, as always, their charming, generous selves, valuing hospitality, camaraderie, and friendship over competition, as they usually do.
Today, fans were treated to a rare bases-loaded hit by Clara Crinoline. Her hit forced old lady catcher Ethel LaFlame, who was on third base due to a walk and then a balk, to speed toward home.
Unfortunately, caveman designated hitter
Duty
was confused by the base runner and mistakenly thought she was heading toward the dugout to steal his turkey leg, so he leapt out of the dugout to defend what he saw as his territory. Good news is, the umpire awarded Ethel home plate and Clara got her first RBI of the season. What a moment.
No disrespect, but when you laugh, why doesn't your face move? We'll do that, because this stream's only been like actually like 2 hours of actual video game content. Sorry. Did I fucking scare you? Got you. Wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen, is that who I think it is? Of course it is. That's Captain Cheez-It. And you know what? I'm gonna call somebody else backstage. Because I think that for real, Charlie Cheese-Nips is looking for a fight. I ain't hard to find, so let's fucking do this. Cheez-Its are the most flavorful. They're more toasted, and they're more delicious, but wait a minute! Is that here comes Charlie Cheese-Nips! The biggest, goofiest piece of shit in the world!
What's your experience with anti dandruff shampoo? I use it, but...
Oh, I use it too. It makes my hair feel like shit.
to WWE Universe. I know most of you turned out listening to this guy and listen to me. Cheese Snips, they taste more like crackers and they're disgusting and they taste like old cheese. You don't think I know this shit? You and me, later on tonight, settle it once and for all to find out what the best cheat is. Cheese it is.
Dude, the funniest thing about this, I did this last time too. Wait a minute. Wait, what? What's going on? Wait, what? What's going on here? Why are they starting this right now? They're not supposed to start this.
World options, seed the world generator. Okay, this is important. I gotta name this something crazy to get cool structures and stuff.
No, you don't.
Gonna name it.
Don't do it, something lame. Please not something lame, you fucking 9-year old.
Diamonds
are
forever.
Oh.
LOL.
No.
Cheese. burger.
No! End this facade once and for all. Pin this motherfucker. Two elbow drops. Three elbow drops. Four elbow drops. Five elbow drops. This is six elbow drops. This is seven. Fucking please pin him. Didn't even need to use the chair. One, two, three, that's it. That's it. Captain Cheese It wins. I think we should get rid of the fucking parties altogether. Drop the D, drop the R, drop the I's. Just run on policy. And then we'll see how fucking scared these politicians get because they don't have a fucking base to run back to. How many billboards are you going to look at on the fucking side of the road that says like, Dean Dingus fighting for you, and it's just like, I don't, who the fuck is this guy? Oh, he's got an R next to his name. I'm voting for him. What if you don't know what Dean Dingus even stands for? Dean Dingus might have strangled somebody. Do you know that? Well, this is the lamest fucking thing in the whole entire stream. And for some reason, I was so excited for this. I got like all the logos and shit. I was like, oh, this is gonna be so awesome. I'm looking at it on screen right now. Who cares? Or, you know, like, hey, like I'm going for the middle class. Like, I'm all for the middle class. Anthony Banthony. You know what I mean? It's like, oh, Anthony Banthony got the D next to his name. Oh, Anthony Banthony. He's for the middle. He said he was for the middle class. He said it. And then the guy owns like fucking $45 billion in like a fucking Swiss bank account. And he like hides it and shit. He's like, get the fuck away from my money. I'm Anthony fucking Banthony, motherfucker. I'm fighting for you. Simply just gonna, I'm gonna bury my fucking eyes closed like this. We're gonna move them around like this. Took a look. I'm not squinting. No blindfolds here. I'm here alone. I can't do this by myself. Okay, I literally have no idea. I have absolutely no idea at this point. Not a clue. No fucking idea. I have no idea. I don't know what this one is. I have no idea. We're gonna test it out. We're gonna see. Funson fucking for all, what the best cheese flavored cracker actually is. Here we go. Taste test. I'm getting some oak flavoring. Smells like trash. Tastes like trash too, actually. Yeah, I'm getting a very distinct poison flavor. Very fucking disgusting. Tastes like somebody burnt rubber and then shit on it and put it in my mouth. I gotta do the next one real quick. Whatever this one is. Gotta go. What is this? Okay, here we go. Ooh, that's the flavor I recognize. A slight hint of raspberry. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. It's been aged in 12 oak barrels. I got it. I knew it! Hey, you're running for president in a few years. Here's the first donation to your campaign. I would win. I would win as president. I would get on that stage. I would wear a hot dog suit. I would wear a fucking bunch of a straight up black suit with a bunch of hot dogs on me. And I would be Jeremy the Hot Dog Elbertson. And like, and people would be like, what the fuck is he talking about? And I'd go over like fucking the toppings and shit about hot dogs. How like, it, you know, like that's mustard. That means fucking, you know, like middle class. Like there's the ketchup. That's the fucking 1%.
And I mean, one 1% of all people use ketchup on their hot dogs. Get the fucking 1%. You know what I mean? And the bun represents the fucking crumbling infrastructure, and I fucking squeeze it and like rip it in half, and then the audience goes, oh! And then I get all their votes. By the way. Cheese Nips was supposed to win. That joke went south real quick. I actually thought the Cheez-Its were Cheese Nips. And I thought the Cheez-Nips were Cheez-Its. Cheese Nips was supposed to win. Well, I fucked that one up. And actually, I thought these were Cheez-Its. And I thought these were Cheese Nips. So in fucking reality, I like these more. I actually like this taste more than the Cheez-Its. That's so funny. I fucking played myself bad.
Oh, dude, someone had a fucking party here last night. This dorm room is fucking nuts. Oh, somebody puked. Somebody puked in the corner. They thought they made it to the bathroom. Oh, man, that definitely was fucking Frank. He gets, like, shit-faced. Oh, look, somebody puked over here, too. What a fucking... Oh, and whoa, what happened over here? Oh, Mike got so drunk. Somebody cut him in half and, like, stapled him to the fucking wall, dude. Bro, drink! Drink, bro!
99% of everything I say is not real. You don't know what's real? None of you guys know what's real and what's not real. For instance, I'm gonna give you two truths and a lie, okay? Two truths and one lie. See if you guys can figure it out. So here we go. When I was younger, I used to eat dog food. Like, out of the can. I would eat it, and it was weird, I know. I used to eat dog food out of the can. Second thing. One time I broke my arm and never went to the hospital, and my arm is just fucked up for life. I never went to the hospital because I didn't care. And I had like a weird fucked up broken arm for like 3 months. And the next one, I pee the bed every morning. I have a bedwetting piss problem. Gotcha. They're all true. Okay? All of them.
And what happened over here? Oh, whoa! Dude, I told you! Dude, Steve, man, I told you not to fucking mix alcohol and battery acid! I told you it makes your fucking skin melt off! Alright, okay, come on! Come on, Pledge! Get on there and drink! Drink these bottles of fucking rum! Yeah! Hey, let's go, Pledges! Make your way down there! And by the way, you better have chugged that beer! Hey, fucking Danny, I'm handling the fucking Pledges tonight! Not you, hey. Hey, when the fire on the ass doesn't start till 7 o'clock. Get the fuck out of here! Now drink, bro!
We don't make mistakes here. None of us make any mistakes. Right, John?
There it is. Keep the scanning on them. Yeah. Or teleporting.
Yeah, I've got two batches already and it's third right here.
Grenade. I should not be.
Abraham wants to send a message. Do you have experience? Will you make up your mind? What purpose did that serve? What are you doing? To you?
Yeah, it is kind of actually. It is kind of a joke to me.
Wilma!
How long do they can hold the Wilma for?
Wilma!
I'll censor it.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Got it. Nothing to see here. Garfield's one of those characters that really shouldn't be doing well. You're as funny as Garfield. Oh, okay, that's an insult. Excuse me.
Let's
Let's hope it doesn't go off by mistake.
343.
I have a patent for that, sir. This is an outrage.
Wait a second. Hold on.
Dutch and finish this.
Hold on. Wait.
Right. Let's go, Mr. Marston.
Okay, this is so stupid. Look at that, like, fucking suggestive face he's making, too.
Why are you wasting my time?
That was fucking long, dude. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Fine. Well, I'll rip a shirt on camera. Fine. Give me a minute. You guys want to see how fucking strong I am? Fine. You want to rip a shirt on stream? Fine. How's this shirt for you? Ready? One, two, three! Been fucking lifting lately.
Can't wait for them to go.
See? Sounds like Marge Simpson. That's Marge Simpson. You guys want to all at the same time do a Peter Griffin impression at the count of three?
Yeah, let's do it.
You think so? You think it's worth it?
What are we saying?
I'd love to.
We're going to say the same thing too?
Yeah, the exact same thing.
Okay, what is it?
This reminds me of the time that I went to the school dance, Lois.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And one, two, three. This reminds me of the time I went to the school dance, Lois.
I feel like I'm the weak link there, guys. I gotta be honest.
I couldn't tell because it was just a cacophony of Peters.
I mean, we have to summon the person that's called Barf Drinker, okay? And then that's it. Oh, I'm gonna get BM'd, aren't I? It's so stupid. He's throwing rocks at me.
I haven't been part of a team since I was with the Four Peters.
This reminds me of the time I went to the school dance, Lois. I feel like I'm fighting an old lady and she's like throwing just random shit in her kitchen. Or like in her living room. Like she's just like... Ksh, ksh. I'm like up in an old lady's attic. And she's just like throwing fucking paintings at me and random shit. Like, Grandma, what are you doing up in the attic? I'm just not going through some old books and stuff. And she fucking just starts throwing them at me.
I appreciate you joining.
Yeah, thanks for the invite, man.
Thanks for the invite.
Thank you
fun.
So much.
Yeah, that was right. Great.
I've had fun.
All right. See you guys.
Let's
see
do it again.
Time.
Here, guys.
Bye.
Have a good
bye.
One.
See
you
good
guys.
Luck on Solo, Ross.
Bye. Bye. Guys.
Bye.
Never fucking talking to a single one of them ever again. You guys think Barf Drinker can do a 2v1? Good luck, Barf Drinker. I believe in you. 2v1. Go that way. I gotta turn the HUD off. Uh-oh. Barf Drinker, look out. All right, we have to guess what each one of these is gonna be. Let's see how accurate I am. C for carrot.
C for car.
Fuck you. Oh my God, how am I alive? I have absolutely, I was like, what are you pointing at? D for dog.
D for dog.
Got it. That's one out of two. Okay, if X is not xylophone, I will literally get like a bubble blower and like blow bubbles into like the camera.
X for X-ray.
There you go. I like the precision aiming. I'm a precision gamer. I'm not like one of those like stupid idiots that use like a big blast that misses everything. I'm a precision gamer. You know, back when I was fucking in my teen years. When I was a video game champion, they called me the surgeon. And all like the esports commentators were like, for instance, I'll give you like a little glimpse of like of what I'm talking about here. Like, for instance, like, it's right there. See that? Right in the corner.
See that? I just did that, and I was like, I was trying to hit the corner. And then they used to call me the fucking surgeon. Yeah, and the esports commentator, like, at the time, I mean, he was like a legend. I forget what his name was, but he was like one of those legendary esports commentators. He did this thing where every time I'd get a cool shot, like, for instance, right now, it'd be like, "Oh, and ladies and gentlemen, book your appointment!" And he had it on t-shirts and shit. He was like, "Book your appointment because the surgeon just got you anesthesia!" And it was on, like, fucking bumper stickers and stuff like that, and I really wanted some of the money. I tried to sue him, but he threw acid in my face, and I, like, couldn't. I am in, like, a fucking weird mood right now, guys. I'm sorry. You think somebody's gonna... Not joke. Not art. Okay. You like this one? You gonna help me? Where's the energy, dude? It's so bland. Oh, wow, this one sucks. Please fucking God help me, it's not a joke! No, if you're new to the stream, if you've only been here for like a little while, something you need to know.
I'm fucking crazy.
And not in like the, "Oh man, I'm so crazy, like look at me, I do such crazy things." No, like, I'm fucking insane, I'm fucked. So, like, I'm legally crazy. And 45% of everything I've ever said is not true. So good luck. Welcome to German 985, good luck. That should be my tagline. Hey, welcome to German 985, good fucking luck. Get up there. What? What? Oh my God, what the fuck? Got it. Okay, let's get this thing open. All right, getting close, almost there. And... here they come! No, don't windows up there! Don't windows up there! Do not windows up there! I turned this off!
That 1, 2, 3, you can't dodge it!
This fight sucks. You need to play ragtime piano, it's the only way. You know, I considered it. Turn on a black and white filter. And I'll talk with one of these accents. That sounds like a good idea. Okay, that sounds fine to me.
Now listen, Buster. Once we get down here, I'm gonna make sure that we take care of this as soon as possible. Oh, look at her, she's sapping him a ball as hell. I don't agree with that, and I'm gonna get real sore with you. I'm saying right now, I'm gonna get real cross with you. If you keep that up.
So, I drank an espresso while I took a shit today. It was kind of cool. I kind of liked it.
How many fucking moves do you get before you... I'm sorry about that, folks, but what I meant to say was, how many moves do you get to do in a row before, gosh darn it, you... How many moves do you get to do, gosh darn it, for fucking wrong thing? Wrong thing. And now the whole thing's fucked up, folks. So we may as well just do this and say, yeah, yeah, fuck you, die!
Yeah, I showed you this magic trick, look at this! See, the pen is here, and now the pen's not here anymore! I just wanted to make sure I show you that magic trick before we go further on in our playthrough. There's just a little magic trick I wanted to show you. Didn't get, like, fucking scared. It's just a magic trick. That's a broken fucking move. Oh my God, worst fucking fight they've ever fucking made in the history of all of their fucking games. Yeah, but it's like she keeps going. This is stupid. This is fucking stupid. This is stupid. This is stupid. Stupid. It's stupid. It's stupid. This is stupid. This is stupid. It's stupid.
Yeah, why would I be holding the camera up, by the way, right now? Why am I doing, like, a YouTube vlog?
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy here, German985. We just got, like,
kidnapped and abducted and tortured by this like crazy like religious cult. It was a really weird day today. Oh, by the way, I had some spicy food. I don't really like spicy food. I'm not a spicy food kind of guy, you know?
No! Oh, God, I can't! I can't! I can! I can!
Dude, You don't stop fucking attacking. She does not stop attacking. Is this intended?
And oh my God, my mother's coming over later this afternoon.
Fuck, cringe. I'm like, oh dude, crazy fucking thing happened to me today.
Fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses.
These guys like murdered my girlfriend on camera. Like, it's so weird.
God, man, so I cannot stand this when stuff like this happens to me. I missed the bus today. Wow.
Weapon stagger. You guys, okay. It's really easy to sit there and be like, this is what you need to do. You understand that? Like, it's this is the most unbearable thing they've ever made. Ever. I'm trying. Don't you get it? At From Software, they were like, just take every single slider and just put it to 100 and just see what happens. Just see what happens to the world. Some like world event. Yeah, just like put it all at 100s, max everything out, and just who cares? And let's see what the internet says.
Somebody's sitting right there.
You're on camera. If you do anything bad, I'm gonna put it on the internet.
Unbelievable.
Two car accidents.
I want to see that answer.
Oh, not this shit! I can't see, man. Fuck you! It's impossible. It's impossible, man. Like, they come up at such weird timings, and they go across the whole game. It's like, whoosh, 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 stab, stab, stab. It's like, you gotta, fuck, are you supposed to do this? I wonder how many people in chat here summoned a friend to beat this. And they're all sitting here and talking all this. And they probably summoned three friends to beat this. And they're sitting here, Pepe laughing at me. And you fucking people here definitely summoned two of your friends. Hold on. Two car accidents. What comes in?
Come on, we need.
I know how do you spell scissors? You spell scissors.
What will it be, family number one? Hurry, please.
I say fucking scissors. Two car accidents.
That brings us to the end of round three. Let's look at the score.
You sick bitch. God damn it, man! Eve, I'm trying not to lock on. That move breaks this whole encounter. It's a broken fucking move. It is broken. It's broken. It needs to be corrected. They need to get in there and they need to correct the mistake. It is a mistake. It is a mistake. Why are there so many people here?
Otto.
You see, like, we've had turkey now.
He was very sleepy. Were you tired?
He was sleeping.
He hates us. He just woke up, yeah. Are you sleepy? Did I disturb you? He's my special boy.
Right now, like, the From Software devs are watching the stream. They're watching the stream right now, and they're going like, oh, shoot, here he goes again. Oh, that move that we turned up to 100 and fucking 100 times 2. Just watch him. He's gonna lose again. Yeah, idiot.
Who's the skinny, pasty man? I'll introduce myself. My name's Jerma. Certifiable piece of shit. Like, don't follow me. Like, you're gonna be real disappointed if you follow this stream. It's not good.
That recognition you're seeking?
Die, bitch!
It is yours! Just listen, everyone agrees. We're on your side. We're here for you.
Hey. Why? She had no health. What? Fuck. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Ask anybody in this fucking chat. Not good. Like, so not good. Like, we're talking like every stream is like at least like somewhere around like a 3 to 4 on a scale of 1 to 10 for quality, right? You know, so now you don't want to follow the stream. Just, if I were you, I would burn, just burn your computer.
Oh my God, this is the worst thing in any video game that's ever come out. Without a doubt, it sucks. This is pure pain. It's just misery. This is miserable. Miyazaki, look what you're doing to us. Why are you doing this to us, Miyazaki? Please, let me out. Let me out of here, Miyazaki. I don't want to do it anymore. Did anybody play test this? What was the game about to release? And they're like, just, ow, my fucking hand. Ow, my hand. Oh, that fucking hurt a lot. Oh my God, and everybody's saying that. Don't you, when everybody says the same thing, don't we all agree that it's true? When everybody's saying, oh yeah, this is the fucking shittiest thing I've ever done in a video game.
What is that, it's not accurate? 99.99999.900% of people? That's so many people. I feel like I'm fucking like a radio host. Spider-Man, and when we get those photos of Spider-Man, that's 99.999% of people hate Spider-Man, and that's why I think that they should nerf Spider-Man. Like, what am I turning into J. Jonah fucking Jameson? Use Comet. Dude, Comet sucks dick here. Sucks dick! Shh, quiet. Like, I've already tainted your screen. I've already ruined everything. Just, you might as well throw your computer out the window at this point, because you're never gonna get clean of me. You're never gonna be clean. Just kidding, it's a fucking goddamn 9 out of 10 every time, and if you want to pretend like it's not, there's the door! That's a line that made me famous.